I need you to understand something. Your brain is too small to be the sole determinant of your destiny. When we rely on God and we walk in covenant with God like Abraham did and we are fully submitted to Him, what happens is that He starts to guide us. One thing you must do in 2021 is that you must walk with God. Let Him guide you. Let Him lead you. Let Him order your steps. That's the only way you can go further spiritually, mentally, emotionally, and you go stronger. And in following God and walking with God, God will demand humility from us. I pray for someone today. My God will lift you in 2021. As you humble yourself before Him, as we go into this new year, I need you to be sober-minded about your walk with God. What do you need to do differently? One thing that must be on the upward swing in 2021 is your connection with I Am.